Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm reviewing Innisfree's Real Fit lipstick. This one is the shade 9. Now let's see the packaging and how the product fared. So it has this cardboard packaging where it talks about the clear color and how the lipstick does not feel heavy on the lips. Now let's see how the lipstick looks from the inside. This one retails for about 900 rupees and has 3.5 gram of the product. It has all the details about the date of import, which is really nice. You can actually know where your lipstick got imported and it is not getting expired soon. So from the inside, it has a very simple packaging. It is not fancy at all, but it looks really nice. It has this white cover with the logo and it has a sticker with all the details again, so you can lose the cardboard shell and you'll have all the details of the lipstick still intact. I really like where the lipstick is color coded at the bottom, so it is very easy to find the lipstick in a stash of products. It doesn't have any odor or any smell, so it is really easy to use for people who do not like lipsticks that have odor or any makeup products. So it has a little detail on the inside which is really thoughtful, and it really says that you don't feel anything on your lip, which is true. You just feel like you have a balm on your lip. So here is how it looks like. It comes in a bullet packaging and the shape of the lipstick is really convenient to apply, and most of the lipstick come in this shape only, so it is not something which is different, but it works really well. Now let's see and how the product is while we swatch it. I'm gonna swatch it like twice, with a single swipe and with double swipes. Let's see how it looks. So this one is with a single swipe and the other one would be with double swipe. The pigment does not get transferred immediately as you apply it on the lips. You have to go twice or thrice, and this one does not stay for longer period of time if you are eating. As you can see, the lipstick has gotten deformed here. It does have oil in it, but I don't expect the lipstick to get deformed that easily. I literally swatched it twice, which makes it more susceptible to breakage. Here is a closer look at the swatches. It is a plumish pink color, which is a wine color. I have a wheatish complexion, so it looks a little different on me. Here is how it looks in me. I really like the color, but it does not survive any meals. It'll fade away. It does not fade away in a patchy form, but it surely fades away after a meal. It would stay on your lips if you're not eating anything for 5 hours. That is something which I really did not like. Apart from that, this would suit any complexion. Most of the complexions would love applying this lipstick, but I feel there are so many options in the market with a similar color at a cheaper price and a long-lasting formula. I would skip this one and I'd really not like to try anything from this range. If you guys enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give this video a big thumbs up. I'll see you guys in my next one.